Meta just announced its second-generation smart glasses, and with a new generation comes an updated name, so what we have here are the Ray-Ban Meta Smart Glasses. With its latest fancy high-tech sunglasses, it really feels like Meta has done a complete overhaul of the platform. That means you're getting improved photography, upgraded audio, new water resistance, and even support for live streaming. These Meta glasses look better too this time. In addition to classic, shiny, and matte black frames, you have the option to choose from three transparent new colors: jeans, caramel, and a smoky rebel black. And when you factor in water support for different lens types, there are a ton of combinations you can create to suit your style on the tech side. There are a ton of enhanced capabilities. The resolution of the camera has jumped from 5 to 12 megapixels, along with way more storage, 32 gigs compared to just 4 on the previous model. You can also now record full 1080 pixels videos, though clips are capped at just 60 seconds each. That said, if you do want to shoot something longer, mini smart glasses can now also live stream directly to Facebook or Instagram. If you're live streaming, so another really interesting upgrade is that Meta has included 5 cameras across the smart glasses, so there's one hidden in the nose piece which is designed specifically to give you clear voice during calls and stuff like that, but there's also 2 that are hidden behind the logos on each side right. On the standard black ones, you can't really see this, but on some of the more transparent colors like jeans colors, you can see a lot of the interior components. So starting right, we have the speakers or the drivers that are inside the arm of the sunglasses. In addition, you can rather see where the touch panel is, and that is where you are going to control by swiping or tapping. And then on top we have the capture button, which is easy. You can single click to take a picture or double click to launch into live streaming, and then on the tail of the arm you can kind of see the sensors, which is how the smart glasses detect when you put them on. So, if you do tap once to start music and then tap again to pause, and you can skip track by doing a double tap. If you want to lower the volume, just go back like that, volume up is forward, and if you want to take a picture at any time you can just do the capture button like this. If you want to take a video you can just press and hold. The best part is that the price is staying the same at $299, and if you want polarized lenses there will be options available for that starting at $329, and you can even get transition lenses with models starting at $379. Now all that said, is this enough to get me to trade in my regular Ray-Ban for Meta's smart glasses? That's all for this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Daily Technologies, for more videos like this one.